I don't know why on a like they always ladies, start with me. You understand? I know you cannot get enough of that
ladies
face.
First,
but
ladies
let me
first,
talk. Let me talk.
Ah, ladies
your
first.
Voice is entering my... Let me talk. Let me talk. Let me talk. Let me talk.
This is wrong now.
So...
No, they do this thing. Come on, your hand from
let
my thigh,
Jaden. Why are you going to choke your voice inside my voice?
Hey, you come here, you drag my thigh.
I'm
go,
not dragging
you go
your
do your husband this
I'm
thing.
Not dragging
you go
your...
do that to your husband.
Why?
You go do that. Because that's the reason I'm already.
Why?
Come on, your hand from my thigh now. Why you do like this now? Why you say please?
Say
my
own
thigh again.
Say it now.
Waiting. No, waiting. Waiting.
Leave her like that.
We'll say like that.
As I was
why
saying,
the whole
welcome.
Oh, you didn't fear exposure.
I don't
mean you. Yeah, the whole ass.
Stupid. No, they revert. You don't get forgiving spirit.
For
person not do something to me.
You don't say you have a big person for body.
You don't get this.
Look at this woman.
You don't even get one forgiving spirit.
No, I don't get
it. You even forgive person.
What's wrong with you?
Okay,
be professional.
I am being professional. Yeah. Have you seen me? I sat down, sit up straight, chest out, face front. This is called professional sitting.
Professional sitting, call.
Yes.
I'm not in my time here.
So as I was saying before, I was interrupted by some rude creature called a human being. He's doing it again. You're doing it again.
What I do?
You're humming inside my moment of fame.
Oh yeah, fame yourself. Fame on yourself. Look at you.
All right, so welcome to the show, Paddy Paddy. Again, another beautiful edition on Wednesday for inside the city of Lagos. I don't know where you day, but we for here now Wednesday be. So where you day? If you be saying that last week Thursday, you understand? Depends on your situation because you know these days you know they trust human being again. We know they trust human being again. Not be something where normal to you, normal to another person.
Exactly.
The way the world is going now, abnormal things are happening everywhere. So you feel read out for news now. Say okay. In social part of the world, it is last week Friday. Some people feel never even enter 2016.
Some people feel day 2015, not be lying.
Some people still feel day 2015.
Like all those on the way they first, you know, some people they enter new year before some people. So if it they happen for that part of the world.
Yes, you even cannot know.
Yes.
But if you are with us, say hey. That today is Wednesday.
Yes.
Wednesday, say hey.
Say hey.
Say hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Let's know that. We are, you understand?
Exactly.
Some things are normal to us. I will not be shocked. Anyway, my name is Maya. Welcome to Paddy Paddy Show. And my guy, my G, Ogbolo, as useless, he has shown himself.
As
you must just show yourself.
Wait, this is obvious now.
As usual.
You say as useless.
As usual.
Maya.
As usual.
Oh, they will tell you as useless.
Why would I say such? Why would I say
no
something
worry,
like that
no worry.
To you?
World people, world people.
You they call them like they're wicked. No. Now wicked people, then they call world people.
Sometimes, but I mean I'm in the right way this morning, today. World people now welcome.
You say people of the world.
People of the world. Nobody the same
Ecclesi.
Thing. Nobody the same thing.
People of the
people of the world.
Earth.
See, you see, when women don't they do say too much knowings, don't they enter inside the whole level? That is the easiest and the shortcut towards destruction. You understand? Because sometimes, you know, over sabi is the key. You understand? Because now they make fly, not the year word, go follow their body enter grave. You understand? Now what's our head has always talked. Now fly one of the year word and they follow their body enter grave. Not be a joke. My wife are following suit. And the way it be like this now, cut your suit according to your size. Hello? Are you all right?
I think that you just want to insult me this morning. I think it's just sweeting you to insult me. I think insulting me is making
why
you
why
did
you drag my tag on my
neck? I think insulting me is making
you
feel very
that,
happy.
Do you know what that is?
Shut
that
up!
You take a man's tie by the neck
what?
And you are pulling
what?
And pulling and
say?
Pulling.
What did he say?
You take a man's tie.
Repeat that. What?
You take a man's tie.
What?
You know the ear, clean your ear.
What?
Wait till man give you a mop. Maybe
yeah,
they clean
yeah,
the
yeah,
ear.
What?
When they worry you.
Yeah, man.
Oh, no. I'm Kathleen
these
Jenner.
Days, we are not sure again, my brother.
My staff, find out. Find
these days,
out.
We are asking for a better certificate. Because some people say they are man, they are not man. Some people say they are woman, they are not woman. We are not sure again, but I'm not. I just trust your gender.
Yeah, you only find out by yourself. Abby? Yeah. Should I show the open like this? No,
let's
you
go,
find out.
Let's go.
Oga Robby, you didn't hear your wife. Oh.
Jagab.
See skills
fool this world, though.
Skills, man.
Skills fool this world. A lot of people get skills. The one where they like pass. There's this particular place where they like to go for a drink, sometimes with friends in the evenings. If you see where then they mix cocktail. If you see where in they mix cocktail. Ordinary chapman. Where they want to arrange for you. Ordinary chapman, no. Ordinary. You go just the luxury. You say, no, I don't want the drink. I'm paying for the service. I'm not paying for the drink. I'm paying for the mixing. All right, give us Yandy Yan. Respect yourself. You know, there's pop speech every... Now, the mixing, you see the mix, oh.
I'm mixing now. When they don't mix, mix music, they can't give you. Sharp mouth is supposed to be sweet. You can't detect salt.
Because they don't mix all the whole sweat, join us. All right, okay. This particular one I want to give you now, very important information. And I'm not going to talk I'm like gist. I'll literally read it out to you because it's very, 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 very important, all right? So I would like make you just take your time and just listen to me because this one is something we could do you good. The federal government, they talk on Tuesday, say Lassa fever don't claim 63 lives out of 212 suspected reported from 62 local government areas for affected states. Now, the Minister of Health, Professor Isaac Adewale, confirmed this at the Emergency National Council of Health meeting in Abuja on the outbreak of the disease. Adewale listed the 17 affected states as Bauchi, Niger, Taraba, Kano, Rivers, Oyo, Ondo, Edo, Plateau, Gombe, Nasarawa, Lagos, Delta, Ekiti, Ebonyi, Zamfara, and Kogi, as well as the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja. In talks at the high level of denial and conspiracy across some states, adding that health managers should not deceive executives by pretense and silence. Very key. Now, the minister described the denial of Ebonyi to report 5 suspected cases and the 1 death as conspiracy of denial. He talks for every state, say they need to consider itself, say then they at risk and put better measures to contain and prevent this disease. Adewale talks say the federal government will maintain high level of alert all year round to celebrate Lassa fever obituary next year. With the resources available, we will collectively, now this is the federal government making a promise to the people, with the resources available, we will collectively eliminate the disease in Nigeria soon. Amen to that. Mm-hmm. We have special facilities around us and we have adequate human resources to address the challenge. We will strengthen the primary healthcare centers across the country to enhance the surveillance mechanism, he said. The minister said 5,000 primary health care centers will be activated before the end of 2016. I totally, completely pray and hope say their plans is executed because now for the good of the people. And even as much as the government, they try to do their own, you need to do your own too. Hygiene. I take God's name, beg you. Hygiene. It is very key.
Lassa fever.
Yes.
As you talk just now, you only come to show where that rat they look just now. Come here, the rat, now they talk with you, they talk. But really, really, Sha, like my wife also just now, you need to play your own role, you understand? Keep that your environment clean.
Mm.
Because rat no go fit stay for where just they very, very okay.
Yes.
You understand? Because they feed on dirty too.
Yes.
All right? And if you need to dispose things that like food where you don't chop, remain, dispose them properly.
You know the most attracting something to rat poo-poo. Mm. Now, those people, they get sack of rice.
Yes.
That's where they get like, and then if you get cupboard where you know say don't chop, rats they day your house. For everything where you want use, wash them well, if possible with hot water before you use anything. Because when rats poop, when rats poop on top something,
now. Sometimes they mix rice now.
Yes, now.
You know, you all know.
You go see for inside your rice. So we take God they beg you. Okay, personal hygiene for this, not only for yourself, for the sake of your family, your children, and everybody where they're around you.
Exactly.
Merci beaucoup.
All right, so we don't hear that one, and enough. One word is enough. I bet this is
a word.
A word is enough for the wise.
What happened?
And those
are you having a brain freeze?
My dear, I'm having my, you know, it's my time of the month.
Your mitochondria is not boosting.
It's my time of the month.
Oh, I see.
Anyway, no, na joku. Before you go talk rubbish now, see as you can see your face. Na joku.
You don't trust me one bit.
For Igbo, you can say, you know they call Amusu. Amusu for Igbo.
The Musu.
All right, okay. So now, this one for Obodo Igbo side, this still happen.
Yeah.
They call them parking valet. Then now those guys where they park person motor, you know, where you just carry your big motor come, you all throw your key, give them, they will carry motor to go park. Not being this guy, One man carry in $200,000 Lamborghini Aventador.
$200,000?
$200,000.
Wow.
He carry him, throw in key, give this guy. This guy go park the motor. That one now come, they enjoy the engine of the motor.
Eh?
So come, they do vroom, say wow. Vroom, say wow. He don't do. He don't say, don't press. Overheating, come, they worry the Lamborghini.
Oh, tepa.
Where you don't tepa, before you do it, fire don't start.
Fire, yepa.
For passing Lamborghini, $200,000. See the motto. People don't come there around. Instead of they even help to even quench the fire, they can't even chuckle. They can't like,
see this guy, you want to destroy passing motto?
Now somebody else can't run, come as I can't carry fire extinguisher, can't off the fire, help him off the fire. If not, because the guy, he try everything possible to take do it by himself, to take kill the fire, but nothing can work for him. So he can't gas to die 911. You know, but in the midst of doing all that one and every, help can't come from him, for him. And the last time, somebody else can help him. If not, if go burn person motto, 200,000.
You know,
brother,
if
your salary itself not reach anything.
You know, if you check out with current dollar rate, now around 61 million. Now, the funny thing be say, you go there very foolish. If you get this kind of motto, you know, get insurance.
Before.
So you go sure say insurance go day.
Of course.
But that guy will start the fire.
The guy where engine
is. He go work for like 15 years.
No.
You understand?
This one, you go do a more door.
You go your family go still they pay.
If along the line say you need this itself, your family will continue to pay the money.
Yeah.
Our person thing goes switch.
You know that you fire it.
I mean.
Come on. That's very preposterous.
And some people they like that too. They can shine a person thing. Oh, person till they switch them.
Then get them everywhere around.
Don't forget one thing
like
before
that.
I buy motor that year.
Yeah.
One of my year friend, he seen they drive one of our other friend motor. He just stopped me. He said, stop. So I said, this boy won't tell me something where it makes sense. He said, stop. As I wind down, he said, person till they switch you, sha. Person till they fit you. I said, not try this for your life. Not try. He paid me. You know, but before, you know, I can't go get my own. You understand? But some people just did. Person thing they switch them. Then they own their own. No? Then they borrow this, borrow that. But well, not be the topic of our discussion this morning be that. But that particular guy, God save you.
The moral of this story, stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane, no. Mm-hmm.
Don't be moving from one lane to another lane.
Stay in your lane.
Respect yourself.
Exactly.
Cut your cloth according to your material.
Exactly. Alright, so we'll go on break now quickly. By the time we come back from this break, continue on top part two, on top yan the yan. Alright, so not go nowhere. It's still not below and a scuff. Mayo holistic mayowa on the wheels of steel. What?
Now so now go just show us. Thank God say we just fine naturally. You understand?
If not, any position we don't show us, we
cajard. If not, the thing we will not for don't do us. All these people where they control this thing for back. The thing we will not for do us.
She be supposed to one video now.
The time where time no supposed to do, they no go talk standby.
Just open.
They go just open on us.
It's go open zip now.
No mind them.
Or open shirt.
No mind them.
When they show now
because
everything.
Because now robots
now put here. Now so if I say open the thing, they show the whole world.
Show our business. Everything.
Waiting.
Respect yourself, Jeff.
Please. Respect.
Meanwhile, as a human being, do you know the five senses of a human being?
Smell.
No, wait. I want to show you this video. After this video, then you will tell me. Because they asked somebody else. I want you to use this answer to denote your answer.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's that.
Let's go there. Yeah. How? Now, let me see my video. How?
I feel like my intelligence has just been buried.
How?
I don't want to live on planet Earth anymore.
Why? Why person will give that kind of answer? To that kind of question, why?
At least Adolf Hitler,
senses.
Japan?
Five senses of.
Russia?
Five senses.
What?
How? Now they even look us now, say, what's the five senses for a human being body? Mula, let us not talk Twitter. But this guy. And I won't get a date this boy now.
That's the funny thing. Now one person
Now person picking be this husband or boyfriend
or fiancé or whatever.
Okay.
It's not fair.
Five senses.
It's not fair.
Five senses out of Hitler.
This is not right. Send your children to school. This is not right.
Some they go to school, they learn now.
They not just agree. It's not just being assimilate.
And they say blockhead. Don't be lying. Some people know they get all those help, they collect anything. Anyway. As far as you wear clothes, you know, say to wear cloth na good thing.
Before you go feel say, what are the things to do? Put clothes, they work out for road.
I don't fit la, seriously.
I don't fit la. All right, okay, coming back to the next part of my gist. Now, when I know say, if you know, they see movie, if you're watching the movie, the best part of a movie now when you sit down with your popcorn, true or false?
True.
Yes. There's this particular guy, the Agbalo sit up.
Okay. You sit up?
Yes. There's this... Why do you just want to contradict me every time?
Sorry.
There's this particular guy for Inside the America Place. Mm-hmm. The guy named Mike Shotton from Newcastle. Sorry, not even America. In the London Place, England.
Okay.
The guy, Mike Shotton from Newcastle. Mm. The guy talks, say, the worst thing when he ate for this life, now make him go cinema. Mm-hmm. Make he come the year... People they chop popcorn. Say because you know they help and concentrate. Say from right from when in this small. In they always hate time when you see people they chop popcorn. The worst part of MBC where he gets one when he go watch the new movie Star Wars. In constant say she dread, they chop the popcorn. Say he couldn't concentrate on the movie. All the only noise you could hear was popcorn. Now so this guy starts emotional to ban popcorn. He's 39-year-old. Eh. On top petition on petitionbuzz.com. Now the guy goes start time. To ban popcorn, I see the guy, to ban popcorn across, inside cinema across UK, say because it is noise pollution in an environment that is supposed to be completely silent. So you can tell people now, say, may they join them for this fight against popcorn inside cinema.
Oh, guy, if you want fight popcorn, if you want get silence place around the world, go library. Where everybody now heard the thing, even the sound from the movie now waiting. Oh God, beg.
He said they need to put them inside noise pollution.
Then noise pollution. Wait till
Esther, no, that's his choice. Esther, I have a solution for you. Since quite a lot of people in the world like popcorn, I just want to tell you that you can buy Projecto.
Snap you
can,
your house.
You can paint one part of your wall black and be projecting your movie. Put adjustable light inside your ceiling. That's the architect in me talking.
Yes.
Put adjustable light inside your ceiling. You can control to either dim it or loud it. Put some nice speakers, attach it to your projector and be watching your film from there. When they do. If you want to make it better, buy HD one and be using HD glass.
Bagger.
It's as simple as that. If you don't have projector, buy HD TV.
Yes.
HD DVD and be watching your HD TV with adjustable light.
By yourself.
Very simple and short. You can empty inside your place and put cushion chair. Only you want sit down inside. Put dark curtains inside your parlor. Finish.
You don't get any advice when you won't take past this one. You understand? You don't hear from the woman where it's going to be the whole thing.
What happened?
Okay, please enjoy your own thing for yourself. No call the cause the whole world because only you not be the okay. Wait till it happen now because if you call this world. I take it personal.
Yeah, why?
Nah, because I like popcorn.
I want to interview you now.
Nah, no, because I like popcorn.
Why are you taking it personal?
Because I love popcorn.
Why are you making me feel
this
like
this man cannot just come from anywhere simply because you just feel say because you don't like the sound of popcorn. I like the sound of popcorn. I like the shwe. When you shwe my ear, I love the cinema feel. So you cannot come. I move against that motion.
So are you trying
which says
to
popcorn
say,
should
sir?
Be banned inside the cinemas? What's so, wrong with you?
Excuse me, sir.
Go and create your own cinema.
Sorry, sir.
What?
Excuse, sir. So are you trying to say, sir, that the sound of popcorn is directly proportional to the enjoyment of your movie?
Exactly.
Yes, sir.
He's directly proportional. His own is inversely proportional. You know what I mean? There's something you cannot take away. That's what makes the whole cinema feel very, very compunctious. Let me tell you, you cannot just
order
this rude.
Eh? this guy's not well.
The order is this rude.
Excuse, teacher, answer me. This uncle is not okay.
Okay, calm down. We love the popcorn, though. Oh, yeah, my whole last story quickly because we don't get time. This small girl, Olivia Farnsworth, now British girl, and very amazing story this girl get, but I know it's her health condition, the particular one B. They call what she gets as chromosome 6 deletion. Yeah? Because as a bee, so the girl as a bee, so she doesn't feel any pain for her body, she doesn't feel the need to chop, and she doesn't feel the need to sleep.
Wow.
Now she be that, okay? Sleep, not the catch him. Hunger, not the catch him. And whenever she enter inside any kind accident or whatever, she don't feel pain. In fact, at the point itself, he get one motor way cross over the girl, the dragon for road. The mama says they shout. When the girl finally stand up, the girl waka come in town. Jeje, like say nothing happen. Even tire mark there for her chest, but you know she don't feel the pain.
Feels like doctors, she's made of steel.
Yeah, and the mama come say the doctors come to call her. They call her
bionic girl.
See, the girl, they made of steel. Because it be like this now. All the normal pain where human being they feel, she know they feel. Even to sleep, self, you know they feel sleep. You know, you like
she, that
to
means
chop.
She can go for days without food.
For days without food, without of course. Sleep. She's not,
she's so you don't be threatening her. I won't give you chocolate if you don't do this.
Lock
okay.
up, eh. Yeah, now, now yourself you're threatening.
Wow.
If you want to say you want to slap this one now, say you want to make it pain and make it cry, enough will happen. Eh, because, but they say doctors, they look into the whole thing. Say one time, she even gets one kind of major issues, where she get one small accident, where her mouth can't scatter. They can't go even do surgery for the whole thing. But she no still feel the pain of the whole thing, you know, but doctors say they look into the whole matter and last they will see how the whole thing will be. They force and chop, they threaten and
chop. You know, the funny thing, be say, you know, the bad thing about this condition, be say, as she did so, yeah, if she gets one major, maybe spinal cord broke, break, or her ribs break, no, doctors go see them for x-ray. But she not go feel anything. So one day she go just die, really, because she's had too many. You understand?
Since there were no two.
You don't see the kind of major surgery where they do for her.
Yes.
That means if they don't give her anesthesia, if they perform surgery for her body, she could just look
you. Look you.
Because
yes.
she's immune to pain. Wow.
Anyway,
amazing.
Some people did like the guy also would also read like this before. Sometimes,
yeah, those ones they feel other people pain.
Other people
so
feel
if
pain.
They took person knife for inside TV
they
and then they watch them, then they feel
then they feel the pain.
Different medical conditions.
Different medical conditions.
I beg, it's too complicated. Let's just go for laugh.
This I will say na spiritual.
Let's just go for laugh. The laugh. It's too. They go talk say Ogbanje ni.
Ogbanje. Ogbanje too, queen of the every. But you're holistic. Spirit wife. You are a spirit wife.
I will slap you.
You are a spirit wife.
I will slap you.
You are a spirit wife.
I will slap you.
You cannot drag again. Try yourself. Try yourself. Maybe if you control yourself. Una, bye bye. If you want just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.